Yep. Yeah, she tripping. I don't know if she fucking with King Wave.
I know something only I know. I got superpowers, but that's something only.
I really didn't think I was gonna make that.
If I had time, yeah. Do I got the time? No. Shit, these niggas dream about is not even a milestone.
All right, guys. So today, our high school team, KC Warriors, had the football game in the Georgia Dome. So we're gonna try to see if we get in with our all access pass. So pretty much, we're just about to see if we can like slip in through one of the doors type thing at first, and then we're gonna go to the main entrance and try to get some shots and stuff. But yeah, let's find out how it goes.
The Georgia Dome is a smoke-free facility. We have a smoke wristband at the service center just inside of the gate. This wristband.
Hey, we have an all-access pass in the yearbook.
Yeah. Yeah, go to this one. Okay.
Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, that's how you get in the game for free. See, I went to the youngest person on purpose, bro. All right, now we in here, about to get some B-roll shots.
Hey, bro.
Dancing on the beat.
Alright guys, so we're here at the Dome, and
we
got in the game for free with our Al Access Pass.
Number 13, Tariq Knox.
Right now, I'm like, the Falcons come through here, and I'm really not supposed to be back here. All Access Pass, fake All Access Pass, get you anywhere. I'm about to get guys, so that'll conclude the how to get in a stadium for free. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment. And if you guys are new to the Wolfpack Nation, time to go. Gotta go.
Damn, son.